Hi, this is Steve Trevelise with another exciting episode of Headlines and Trevlines ripped from the headlines of New Jersey. Governor Christie tells the unions to get realistic about the pension system. This is the man who thinks New Jersey doesn't want him to leave, and he's telling them to get realistic. A woman is accused of helping two prisoners escape New York by giving them power tools. Apparently, she had a crush on one of the escapees. She's probably thinking a drill for a drill. A New Jersey teacher fired over cop killer letters is seeking donations for educational trips. Her first trip should be to the Nut House. A tractor trailer overturned in New Jersey, spilling apple juice all over the highway. Apparently, when you adopt the highway in New Jersey, you have to feed it also. And when those cars hit that drying apple juice, they literally were stuck in traffic. John Bon Jovi is hosting a fundraiser called Spend an Evening with Hillary Clinton, which is something that Bill Clinton has yet to do. And the Passion Puddle has made the list of the 10 most romantic places in New Jersey. I thought the Passion Puddle was something that happened after the romance. Thanks for watching. And remember, I'm on 7 to 12, Monday through Thursday on New Jersey 101.5. Stay tuned next week for another exciting episode of Headlines and Trevlines.